Hey there. Boy, I'm trying to fix something. I just had to.
Alright, let's do this.
Had to click on it, said I'm receiving and all type of shit on this motherfucker. I'm finna play this game because I've been ducking and dodging to put this hole on my page. Call myself trying to fix something the whole time. The screw not even in that bitch. That shit crazy. See, now I started off playing it. Oh, see, look, as y'all can see, I was kind of getting into it too. Let's see what this is, because I don't know.
Nezuko was a demon. Before I could come to grips with what had happened, a swordsman appeared in front of me. He was there to slay Nezuko. So, I did the only thing I could. I'm begging you.
The right to decide who lives and dies. Are you doing this, making yourself vulnerable? If it were even a little bit effective, your family would still be alive right now. How can a weakling like you have any hope of finding a way to heal his sister, let alone hunt down a demon? Don't make me laugh. The weak have no rights. They don't get to make choices. All they can do is be relentlessly crushed by the strong.
Nezuko, even if it meant fighting off this swordsman. There was no way an amateur like me could win against him. But luckily, it didn't come to that. He was even kind enough to give me advice. He pointed me down the right path and told me where I should turn next.
I'm such a bad party host. I done left and thought that I could go to these for some reason. Damn, I got a D. I don't care, man. I tried whatever mission it was. I tried. See, I tried. It is messy. Fuck. Let's see what this is. No telling if I win or lose. Damn. I woke up this morning and got bed free-ish. She just growled at me. I think she liked me. Like I said, I ain't played this in a minute. This is nice. Oh, this is nice ass shit. Try to show out, hope that I win. Of course.
All right, who are these motherfuckers here?
I'm Toma.
Touch, that should turn to smoke. Can't get copyrighted fucking video, barely hear my music, right? How long have I been on her? 10?
That's the girl. Who was that?
Job for you!
Like that completely, that shit dead. I'm not gonna watch none of these videos. I should, but I'm not, man.
Alright, let's watch this, and this is what I'm on.
Jump out all of a sudden. I'm begging you. Calm down, Zaintu. The door. It just closed on its own. You saw it, right? Right? Nobody's here, right? Right? I'm really freaking.
They got his ass tweaked.
This guy's totally useless. Guess it's all up to me.
Shizzles out of hand.
Unreliable. Hey, Zenitsu? You gotta warn me first before you speak up! You can't go surprising me
like that here!
My heart nearly... Sorry about that. If I had a... That's why I think it'd be best...
Nah, we skipping shit. How long have I been on her?
What's wrong with this kid?
Oh, he rose here. What the fuck is he talking about? My skin. Damn. Should I keep playing this? How long have I been on her?
I've
been on her for too long. Damn.
Must have been moved by that drum.
This nigga tracking, he been looking for him for some days.
Huh? I smell a human. A different one. It's a familiar scent. Where did I smell this before? Oh, it was him. That swordsman who burst through the wall while we were facing the drum demon.
Better was, boy. Oh, bro, he the one that's like, bro, I want to play with him.
Building like this. Just not my thing.
Maybe it's the mask for some reason that just out of nowhere catch my attention. Oh, I'm playing with him. Look, Eddie look like he old bullshit. Look at him.
I'm coming through with a full rush. I don't care who.
Oh, Ian, he's crazy.
Will be my next play.
I need my own space. I know my background and the characters look like anything. Let's see what Pigface got. God damn.
You seem quite spry.
And he just got done eating. Look at him.
Die and become my stepping stone.
Lord, like he got snakes built in his arms. You on the floor. Look at this shit.
To charge me head on like that.
Damn, any bees here? Oh, bro, he rose here with two swords. Cause you not normal. Look at your face on the fold. You got a horn in your shit. Random veins and shit. Come here. About he eat me, that's what the time about. Should've just told me head up that you gonna try to just chew me up, nigga. On the phone, he was on his head. Man, I'm finna take this horn off your forehead. Oh, damn. Did his head come off?
Come and go!
Yeah, he on that. He on that.